In this video, you'll see how to use the MGN connector to automate AWS Replication Agent installation. With this feature of the AWS Application Migration Service, or AWS MGN, you can register multiple servers to a single connector and then automate installation of the AWS Replication Agent and execute bulk migrations to AWS. To get started, let's navigate to the AWS Application Migration Service console, where we'll add an MGN connector. Before installing the MGN connector, you must have a Linux machine in your source environment to function exclusively as the server for the MGN connector. For demonstration purposes, we already have a dedicated Linux machine. Let's add an MGN connector to this service. We need to install the AWS Application Migration Service connector in our data center. To create the download and installation commands, we'll start by filling in the connector details and SSM hybrid activation credentials. Next, we'll add the IAM credentials. Finally, we'll install the MGN connector software by copying the download and installation commands and pasting them into our Linux server command line. The MGN connector is installed and has begun communicating with the service. It automatically appears in the MGN connector list. Let's drill down and register the source server to the new MGN connector. Each MGN connector can handle up to 500 servers. For this example, we'll register 3 source servers that were previously imported into MGN using the import feature. The replication agent is not yet installed on them. Now let's register the source server credentials so that the MGN connector can perform actions on the source servers. With Credential Manager, we can use the source server credentials from Secret Manager and API keys to make connections to the source machine and perform automation. We can select an existing secret that has the source server credentials to authenticate with our source server, or create a new secret and provide the source server credentials. Let's create a new secret. We can encrypt the secret using the KMS key that Secret Manager creates, or create a customer-managed KMS key. For our purposes, we won't use an encryption key. For the Windows credentials, we'll set the source server username and password that will be used for installing the agent and performing actions on the source server. We won't be using certificate authority validation. Next, we'll add the Linux credentials. Again, we won't use host validation. Let's register the credentials. Now that the server's credentials are registered, let's open the MGN connector to see what actions we can take on our registered servers. The table shows us the list of source servers managed by the MGN connector. We can see which source servers have the AWS replication agent installed successfully and where it's still in progress or failed. Using the built-in actions, we can verify prerequisites to installing the AWS replication agent on one or more selected servers. We can install the AWS replication agent to start migration execution, and we can view the command history to see each action's status. Once the agent is successfully installed, it will immediately begin replicating the source server into AWS. The source server will be listed on the source servers page under active source servers. The rest of the migration execution process is managed from the source servers page. You've just seen how to use the MGN connector to automate AWS replication agent installation. You can learn more about this topic in the description and links for this video. Thanks for watching. Now it's your turn to try.